Day 6 is the 25 days of Progress Bar Christmas. And it's going to be pretty awesome. Through the wonders of Steam, allow me to set your sights on today's challenges. And yes, with the addition of the calendar function, the daily challenges actually have become daily challenges. Instead of being three random challenges picked every time you start a new session, at least there's one thing implemented properly with the calendar feature. Anyhow, when Steam's loaded up, you can finally start this good old game. Right. Let's get this over with. Wait, Progressbar95 got an update and I didn't know about it? Wonder if it does anything. Let's find out what the major update is. Okay. Oh no, we're still on the October update. You got me excited over nothing, game. Anyhow, right. Let's see if this works. Not responding? Oh, great. I'm going to give it a few minutes to try and respond. But I'm not holding my breath on it. We apologize for any technical difficulties that this episode is bringing us. Please stand by, and everything will be worked out in just a few minutes. Okay, this is actually taking quite a while. Yeah, you can imagine my shock whenever I see this happen. So, just give it a bit. Thank you for being patient. We apologize for any technical difficulties, and we're about to resume filming of an episode of Progressbar95 in just a moment. Okay, thank you. Now we can get back to where we were. Progressbar95, day 6 of the 25 days of Progressbar challenge. So here we go. Okay, let's see if this works now. Okay, a little hiccup there. Well, that is weird. Why is Progressbar95 say it's running? It's really not my applications list. This is really weird. Yeah, I think I better give it another minute. Okay, I'm trying to shut down Steam. Yeah, you're hearing a ding. Okay, let's see if... Whoops. Hold up. Yeah, this challenge is getting plagued by technical difficulties. Steam being one of them. At least Steam being uncooperative, that is. I'll be right back. Third try, and I think Progressbar95 is finally shut down. So, let's get this going. Actually, I had the wrong transition in. Hey, think I got that right? Yeah, I think I did. Okay. Here we go. Seems to be working good. Alright.
You've got mail.
Alright. Alright, got the puzzle solved.
You've got mail.
Let's see, is there any good pieces on this? I don't think so. Right. Would you start? The system code. Okay. Let's do this. Play some solitaire. Ooh, this is pretty good. Nice. Okay. Really? All right. That's perfect.
You've got mail.
Right. What's up? Could do that the wrong color, card color pop-up color. Right. And here we go.
You've got mail.
Hey, how about you give Progressbar95 a chance, since the original version, not the plus version. Since I haven't featured that since episode 95. So... Oh, that's pretty good. I was able to spot a dead pixel. Wait. Is that normal or what? Keep the normal one. Nice. Once we start. Mailbox, firewall, progress bar keeper, and progress bar defender. Also PBX drill, progress commander, progress altar, progress time 3D, and the works. Bonus game. Wait. Nice. Right. Ooh, completed a challenge. That's nice. Okay, that is incorrect. It's not Sunday the 5th, Monday the 6th, so... You starting? Right. Progressbar 2000. And the points. That's pretty good. Looking pretty good. So
you've got mail.
Let's start. Pretty good. The CRT does look pretty awesome. You may want to turn off using the visual shader, though, if you're recording an episode with a low memory, low graphical memory. I should tell him, like the workload. Thank you. Yeah, I definitely need to turn that CRT setting off because while I like it, it definitely interferes with trying to record.
You've got mail.
Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Okay, we took a screenshot of the progress doll to see where I am. I'm gonna go have some breakfast and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Alright. Yeah, go.
You've got mail.
Oh, that's a lot of mail.
You've got mail.
Got some of the mail cleared out. There we go. Hold on. Herman. Let's see what we got here. There we are. Okay. Okay, let's see. Aha. For the code. Okay. Let's see. It didn't work. Let's see. coin. Okay. Cool. Okay, so 444. Okay. Nightmare again, Ben.
You've got mail.
Let's see. Let's see. Okay, so Franklin. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's do this again. Five. No, that's not right. Oh! Wait. I solved that code for nothing? Okay. Okay. See what's going on here. Let's see. Let's see. That didn't work. Okay. Okay, I'm going to take a break to the bathroom, and I will be right back. I'll see you guys when I get back. Alright, I'm back. Okay. A new special system called Bar X. No one's ever told me about that, but oh well. Let's see if we can give it a look. Is right there. Let's see what we have to do here.
You got mail.
More mail, huh? Oh, good! That was a perfectionist bonus right there. Okay, let's install that. got 6 levels to choose from. So you have a choice between Progressbar95 and Barra's Game X gameplay modes. That's pretty cool. Nice. It is so nice right here. Got a new wallpaper. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah, looking pretty good. Right there. Wow, that's pretty cool. Right. Well, I love the new terminal look. It now looks like a proper terminal, doesn't it? Even got the pattern in there too. Surprised.
You've got mail.
There again. Pretty good. Okay. Thank you. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. Come on! There we go. Alright, here we go. So what do we have here?
You've got mail.
Nice. I'm gonna end up on my cooldown system. Progressbar95. Got a new achievement. Let's see what it is. Wait, what is this secret achievement? I think that's secret achievement when you get all the other achievements. My bad. And here I've been wondering what the secret achievement was this whole time. so cool.
You've got mail.
I've got 11 more complete. And 60 something more copies to close. Nice. Okay. 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 You see fragmented. Okay, so okay, got that cleared out.
You've got mail.
Okay, so let's see what we got here. Amazing. I'm very close to mastering Progressbar98. Thought I was going to end it off with the Progressbar98. But I decided not. Instead, I want to check out other Progressbar systems. Progressbar 81. Haven't been there before, have we? Thanks, Tim. Thanks, Tim. All right. That was pretty good. Alright. Last level then. And then one more level in Progressbar98. And I should have my challenges completed for the day. And then nightmare again. Right.
You've got mail.
Oh, come on, really? Whew. Thank goodness.
You've got mail.
I need to do Fragment Strat. Hold on. Good. Here we go. Got a perfect score. Challenges are completed.
You've got mail.
Nothing. last room. Okay. Oops. I think I know the answer to this one. There we go.
You've got mail.
I'm gonna shut down for now. Alright. Well. That being said, it took 3 tries to get this to work. Two of those tries were because of the game not booting up. For one, this is the game not booting up. the other with the game appearing to already be running, when it really, really, really wasn't. I even pressed Control Alt Delete, not on Progress Bar, but on my actual computer, to see if Progress Bar was in the Task Manager. It wasn't. Anyways, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the two playlists right above my head. Subscribe button is down below. I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.